The head of the king is now asleep.